What's up, everybody? This is Scott with Category1Games.com, bringing you a look at a collection that I bought from Illinois, and we are going through part two. If you didn't watch part one, go back and watch that. We looked at a lot of different superstar-specific cards that we're flipping through. These are like full sets of superstars. Just about everything is here. If it's not in here, it's because we've already bought it from them and already put it on our website. We did. This is our second purchase from him. We had a great experience with Steven. We appreciate him and what he's done for the game by getting these. If he's not going to play and he's moved on in life, it's great to get these out into the community so that way players can enjoy the game. So if you've got a collection you're looking to sell of this game or any other old collectible card games, this is a place to sell them. I mean, we buy all the time. We're always buying. We're always adding to our collection of cards that we have in stock. We try to stock this and many other games, so you can always find that here on Category1Games.com. I mean, look, how many Never Forgives do you want? We've got plenty in stock right now. Plenty. Now, this side should not only have superstars, but it should have belts and a few other promos and tournament items that I think you guys are going to really like here once we get to it. So, obviously, we got some Spirit Squad, Snitsky. How many people build those one-off superstars, I wonder? Jake the Snake, or have them built? Let's see. Who is that signed by? That's kind of cool, though. I like it. Gail Kim and Molly Holly. Anyone ever built that? I never have. Victoria, I've got her built. And it's actually a pretty good deck. I like that deck. You work with Stevie Richards, getting him back over and over again. Eminem never built that. Christy never built her. All right, Vince McMahon. This is one I've always wanted to build as one of the McMahons. Mainly Vince. I think Vince would be a lot of fun. All right, so I was saying like tournament kit stuff. There's a few of them in there. Did you see that? Now, they relate to Vince. Raven never built him. FBI never built that either. All right, at least I think the tournament kits. Yep, it's in the back. Oh, yeah. This is going to be great. You guys are going to love this. So FBI. Again, all these cards and more can be found on Category1Games.com. We sell collectible card games, many different types, not just raw deals. So if you're a fan of any other card games, chances are we've got them on our site. So you can pick up a lot of different stuff there from Lord of the Rings, Middle Earth, Star Trek, Star Wars, TCG, lots of great stuff, guys. Lots of great stuff at Category 1 Games. All right. Whoa, don't fall, stacks. Don't fall. This is like the nightmare of a card dealer is stacks of cards falling everywhere and getting out of order after spending hours sorting it. All right, let's go. Keep going. We got JBL. Let's make sure the focus is on. We good with focus, everybody? Oh, we went blurry. There we go. All right. So JBL. I've always wanted to build JBL. That's one that I'd like to build. Except I think they nerfed 10-gallon hat, whatever it is. Roddy Piper. I believe they nerfed him too, unfortunately. Carlito. I've never actually played Carlito, but I know Carlito won a few different tournaments, I think, when the game was still going. I've never actually built him to see what makes him so good. But Theodore Long. Never played him. Anyways, as you can see, just tons of superstar full sets. So if you need them, we got them. Category1Games.com. Okay, guys, we're about to hit the mother load here. Belts and promos. So let's take a look at this. All right, Ray, Divine Intervention, ECW. Ooh, that's signed by somebody. Tag Team. Drastic Times, Drastic Measures. Living the Good Life. Dynamic Finisher. Atomic Powerbomb, Maneuver of Doom, 2-3 of them. Another Rey Mysterio, Al Snow. Now, I never understood this. Managed by Jimmy the Mouth of the South Heart. It always never looked like they set it up right for some reason. Where the border just always seems off to me compared to like other cards. Maybe it's because they had the black. If you look at the black heart, the black runs over. And it stops here within the border, right? It like bleeds to the edge here and here. And same with the picture. It's like a full art card instead of like having the border in place. It's really strange not having the border on it. Shawn Michaels, Big Show, More different belts. All right, more raw deal belts. Cool, right? Pretty good stuff, guys. All of this and more, category1games.com, your home for WWE cards on the internet, because we restock all the time. We get the best cards in. We don't let them sit out of stock. We get them in. We're always buying, so if you got cards to sell, come visit us. Thanks, everybody.